this video, we're going to go over the steps to properly test the Busch R5 vacuum pump. Over time, your vanes will wear out on the R5 vacuum pump and you will lose torque. By periodically testing your pumps, you will know when this is happening and you can stay on top of it. Better packages means longer shelf life for your product and happier customers in the end. We have devised a test cap that works well. It has dual purposes, one for blank off testing, and the second purpose is to test the exhaust filters, remove your existing inlet, install the TMS test cap, start up the pump. We always put cardboard in front of the radiator to bring the pump up to operating temperature, which is 180 to 200 degrees. Once you've determined it's up to operating temperature, pull the cardboard off, install your testing equipment. Factory spec on the RA series vane pump is 0.5 torr or 500 microns. Factory spec on the RC series vane pump is 15 torr. Take temperature readings off of your module and then go to your cooling coil. Take a temperature reading on the top and the bottom and determine the differential temperature. I like to see that no lower than 15 degrees and have seen it as high as 45. The higher the number, the better the cooling. The lower the number can indicate restricted oil flow or air flow. This may require further maintenance by cleaning or possible replacement of the oil cooler. To test your exhaust filters with the TMS test cap, open the main ball valve and look at your exhaust filter cover. If it's blowing smoke out, then further maintenance is needed on your filters. At this time, testing is complete. Pull the test cap off and put your inlet back on. All the testing equipment seen today on this video is available for purchase through TMS. You can go to the website tmsvacuum.com or call for service at 309-756-0955.